Olive is the world's first truly passive home-based urinary diagnostic solution. It can early detect a wide range of health problems and diseases before symptoms appear, including urinary tract infections, kidney stones, bladder infection, heart failure, dehydration, and constipation. It works by combining cutting-edge optics with AI technology, big data analysis, and AI-driven recommendations that optimize personal health care.
Most of us only get our urine or blood tested when we're not feeling well, and in that case, it's already too late. But continuous monitoring is key for early disease detection before we become symptomatic. Olive KG is the only 100% passive continuous monitoring system, checking a person's urine between 5 to 7 times a day. This provides a granular profile and a strong benchmark, which easily flags indicators for both general health and early disease detection.
Olive enables both early detection and intervention, leading to improved quality of life, better outcomes, and lower treatment costs. The KG is comprised of 2 main components, a LED array at the front of the toilet and an array of photodiode detectors at the back. When the light from the LED hits the particular molecule in the urine stream, its energy changes, enabling detection. The KG works regardless of whether or not the bathroom light is on, and uses the urine fingerprint to differentiate between users. Changes to a user's profile are flagged and analyzed by caregivers. The device itself is sold for a one-time flat fee, but the main income generator is the derived data. This is collected and provided to the user continuously for a monthly fee. KG can also be integrated with any urinary diagnostics application to provide general health information and detect diseases.
When drug companies are developing new drugs, they have a huge problem assessing whether patients are really taking those drugs while they are on a clinical trial. They have to go to the patients, draw blood, try to guess whether the patients are really compliant, and it costs a lot of money and takes a lot of time. Olive technology is really solving this issue and creates a new model for clinical trials assessing drugs.
Our intention is to place Olive in every toilet in the world. Don't miss out on this unique opportunity.